Hi there, this is Jonathan from Spotahome London, today I'm in Whitechapel. It's a vibrant and touristic neighbourhood in central East London. The nearest stations are Aldgate East with the District and Hammersmith City Lines. You also have Liverpool Street Station with the Circle, Hammersmith City Lines, Metropolitan and Central Line. And you also have National Rail from there. And this is a one-bedroom apartment on the first floor, and I'm going to show you all of it.
Okay, so here we are. This is the entrance, this is the main door. And here first we got the bathroom. So we have some heating rails for the towels and the sink, a mirror, toilet and the shower. So that's the only bathroom in the apartment. And here to the right we got the living room. So as you can see, it's really spacious. We have here, let's say, the lounge area. We have two sofas. Actually, I think that sofa is a sofa bed. The coffee table. You also have flat screen TV. And here a dining table with chairs. And here, two windows, you have views to the street. This is the heart of Brick Lane. So usually during the weekends, all those stores are full of food stores. So it's food everywhere, street food. And so yeah, so the lunch area with the sofas, TV, here the dining table, and here we got a fridge with the freezer at the bottom. And ta-da! So here we got the kitchen. It's not really big, but I really appreciate having this space here, so it's fine. So that's the fridge with the freezer at the top shelf. You have the basic appliances like the kettle and the toaster, but you don't have nothing else. So you don't have microwave for like fry pans, pots, cutlery, plates, max glasses, so you will have to bring your own, but you have plenty of space for storage here, there as well. So that's the electric stove and oven and the washing machine. And so yeah, so as you can see, there's more space there for storage. So the kitchen, the dining area, lunch area. And here we got the bedroom. Looks nice. So we have a double bed with two bedside tables on the side. Here you also have this rail to hang your clothes. Chest of drawers here. So these first two doors are for the boiler, so nothing really interesting to show you. But here you also have some shelves and another rail there, plus some storage space up there. And you have two big windows here, but actually you have access to this rooftop terrace here. So that's all.
So that was the one bedroom apartment in Whitechapel. As you have seen in the video, the apartment looks nice, it's in good condition. You have a really spacious living room area here with two sofas. One of them is a sofa bed with the flat screen TV. You also have a dining table. It's really bright. You have two windows and there's plenty of light coming in from the outside. You have a small kitchen with the basic essential appliances. So you have the fridge, the washing machine, the toaster, the kettle. But you will have to provide, you will have to bring your own kitchenware or fry pans, pots and microwave you would like to. And you also have a spacious bedroom with and actually really bright with access to a balcony. And one of the best things that I like the most from the apartment actually is the location. This apartment, it's in the heart of Brick Lane. It's one of the busiest markets during the weekends. You have food stalls everywhere around. You have many activities and cultural exhibitions around as well. You have really good transport connections as well. So, and in Whitechapel Road, you have many grocery shops, restaurants, pubs, bars, everything you could need. Anyway, you want to find out anything else, go to spotahome.com, you'll find everything there. This was Jonathan for Spotahome London. See you next time. Bye bye.